That took way longer than it needed to. I'm so sorry about that. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2, Crit Level 1. Yeah. It's been a little bit, but not that long since we played. I just spent like fucking almost an hour trying to get the stream set up, so let's just hope it stays up. Alright, looks like it's up. Pardon. I had to get that out of my throat. Alright, let's go. We are in Agrabah. We're probably just gonna do all of it. So, yeah, first things first is we're gonna get all these chests before there's like 9.8 billion enemies here. That way I don't have to fight 9.8 billion enemies. You know, if you understand why. It's a little bit hard to, I know. I don't really remember everything here, but it's Kingdom Hearts 2, so I'm sure I'll figure it out. And I think there's one more after this? Yeah, right here. Maybe it's two. It's two. And then grab that, puzzle piece. Oh yeah, puzzle pieces. We should do that. I meant to do that like the end of both of the last streams, so you know what we'll do at the start of this stream. Right after I grab this one. Hooray! Alright. Let's do puzzle pieces. How do I do it? There we go. Okay. Oh shit, I already have all of this one. Nice. Alright, cool. I think it goes like this. Wait, like this. Boom. An AP boost. And don't quite have all of these ones. Don't have all of these ones. Barely have any of these ones, and I have one. One of that one. Okay, cool. And yeah, now there's gonna be a bunch of enemies in the main area. Get out of here, Aladdin. Nobody wants you in the party. All these guys are gonna start spawning in. Or not. There they are. What the fuck? That was instant. Did you see that? I mean, thank you, Donald and Goofy, but like, Jesus. Peddler's like, Genie, my first wish. Let me go this way. And these are gonna explode with bad guys. Thankfully, I don't care about them. Oh shit, I'm out of fire. Well, guess we're gonna sit here for a little bit. There we go. Nice. Fucking take that. And then these should be the last three. Oh, this is not a good spot. Let me open the chest. Jesus Christ, all that for one AP boost. And then I died. At the door, after the final chest. That hurts. Alright, well, let's do all of that again. Break it? Never mind. They burst broke it. I was gonna say I'm just gonna leave and come back with MP, but then they just broke it for me, so thank you guys. Thank you, random sword guys. Skill ring. Finally have another ring. And I'll probably end up giving that to one of my party members later on. Speaking of which, is Donald set? I forgot what I have Donald set to. Okay, yeah, that should be all he needs. Hold on. That AP. Oh, I have 5?
5?
Okay, never mind. Alright, sweet. Now I can give Donald thunder. Perfect. Alright, let's go. Holy shit, Pete in the Cave of Wonders. Oh no, that's not good. That's really not good. Again? What? Is it set? Because I got it once? I just know there's a lot of Heartless here. There we go. Sweet. And I know there's some more back here too. Oh, and some treasure. Nice. Am I still in? Yeah, I'm still in Lisbon. Alright, well, that was still a decent amount of Heartless. Oh shit, that was a rare drop. Will I be getting Ultimo weapon this one? Because once we beat this world, we get the farm for Valor and Summons, but Wisdom I still have to do normally. So it's good to kill these guys while I can. Alright, and I know there's like 50 guys that spawn up here. Sweet. Not sweet. Get out of here. Okay, cool. That could have gotten a lot worse. Oh shit. Hardest part of the game. Get ready. Oh shit. What do I do? What do I do? I've died to these ice crystals before. There we go. Summon boost. That's not that great. I don't think we're gonna be using summons much in this run, gonna be honest. Oh shit. Okay, here we go. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. I just know it gets kind of crazy, so I might use Trinity in a second here. Okay, this isn't that bad. He's coming with us. He's here too. Kaboom. Alright. Should clear him out. Wait, where's the puzzle piece? Thank you for not dying so I can get the puzzle piece. Speaking of puzzle piece getting, I think this is the right spot to get this one. Hell yeah. Thank you, Donald. Yeah, no, giving him Thunder back was definitely the play. That was first try, and all the pieces. That was pretty fucking good. If I do jerk myself off. And I might. Who are you? Who are you to judge? There. Oh, thank God I have this map now that I'm at the end. Alright, so I'm guessing we're just gonna use Trinity and Ether, Trinity, etc. for this. Although I could use Wisdom for this. Yeah, actually, I might use Wisdom. These guys are kind of weak. Thunder them up. Hell yeah, that's a lot of Heartless down for my, Wisdom limit. Hit call. Alright, here we go. This might kill? It'll at least kill one. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking for real? Dude. why is this going so much significantly worse than last time? Wait, why am I here? How did I get here? Where am I going now? Wait, are we already at the boss? Is that it? Is that the end of Agrabah? Holy shit, that's the end of Agrabah. How to beat Agrabah in like 5 seconds. Holy shit, I've never seen him do that attack in my life. Are you fucking for real that you get Mickey here? No, fuck that shit. You get fucking Mickey here? Dude, I've learned so many places that you get Mickey that I did not know you got him before. You're gonna force me. You could at least have good range. Did Mickey show up at one time? fuck you in particular. I stepped in a puddle and I died. Okay, whatever. This is the most I've ever struggled on this boss. Fuck your Faraga. Alright. He's gotta do good damage, right? It did no damage. Can't say I didn't see that coming. You know what? Sure, fine. Fuck it. I'm not gonna do any damage though. Bitch, I'm just bad. I'm just straight up bad. The fucking big fat duo. I don't think I've died to them before. This is very embarrassing.
This is
Okay, yeah, Comet kind of shreds the four other ones. It's too bad Dom's fucking dead. Dom, get out of the fucking ice cube. There we go. I stepped in a puddle. I stepped in a fucking puddle and died. Okay, take 82. I'm just gonna kill the ice one. Oh, Donald's fucking dead. Solo Trinity, never mind, I can't solo Trinity. Heal. I've never seen the fucking animation for them just flailing around. Can one of you guys, like, wake the fuck up or something? There we go. Now it's just you. Okay, I'm gonna play it safe. Holy shit, this is so much better than just letting Freezy die. Fuck yeah! Oh, finishing leap, isn't that the ground crown? Better version of the one I already have? That's not bad. Alright, bet. Oh shit, and yeah, we get Genie. So I don't have to use Chicken Little, ever. What the fuck? Nobody would miss me. Yeah, we're not done. They want us to go to Christmas Town. We're not fucking done. We got business. Alright, what level do we go to? I think it's just level 4. Maybe it's 5. About to find out. Give me strength! Back off! This is it! Back off! Yeah! Yep. This is some fun gameplay. I love leveling up your adversaries. I just had to reposition the microphone because my back was hurting. ...156 more hits to go.
Give me the break. Yeah. Yeah. Back off. Take this. This is it.
Dang. Okay. Almost there. I think I get like a... I want to say it's like a combo plus from this, so it's worth it. Hell yeah.
Yeah, back off. This is it. This is it. It's over. Take this. Yeah, it's over. Back off.
There we go.
Yeah. Back off.
And yeah, it was a combo plus, so yeah, definitely worth it. Combined with the fact that I just got finishing Leap, that's pretty good. And that was the only level I got, right? Yeah, okay. Wisdom is actually surprisingly close to finishing. I could do 13 Heartless easily. So we will, we'll definitely be getting that leveled up soon. I don't remember what you get from that, but I want to say it's like, it's either air combo or it's like magic something. And yet my summon is level 1, so got a ways to go. But we're gonna go ahead and do it anyways. I don't really know if I'm gonna use summons, but I'll do it just in case there's a segment that I forgot about where summons are like super useful for some reason.
Give me drink.
Hey genie. Oh shit, wait, hold on. Wait, hold on, Simpson. I need to set my square to fire. Okay, now we can do. All right, level 2. I think I can probably mash it until I get an MP bar back and then stick with the one summon gauge. Or I could just use an ether, but that's cheating. And by cheating I mean using resources. Hell yeah, level 3.
Fire.
Okay. Level 3 already is... Yeah, that's pretty good. I think that's only one more level until max summon, so... Not bad. Let me double check, though. see, 15 more, and yeah, looks like it'll go to level 4. Cool. No, not you. I didn't want you.
I can do this. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it.
God, I forget that he's in this game and he just looks like that. There we go. Level 4. That should be max level. I almost hit this miss out of just pure undesire to have him here. And then lastly, we'll get the treasure chests that are in here. Yep. Alright, awesome. Fuck yeah. Finishing leap, and combo plus. Hell yeah. Everything else looks good for now. Yeah, these are like probably the most missable treasures in the game, just because the game fucking kicks you out of this area just immediately. Yes, it is. Good job, Sora. Alright. Let's head on out of here. I don't care about you, Mushroom. I'm just here for farming. Once I get limit form, it's over, Mushroom. Alrighty. You know what, let's go ahead and, see. There's Twilight Town 2, which I think gets me Oathkeeper, if I'm not mistaken. So that might be good. And I know it's a short visit. I kind of want to save it, though. I don't think I want to do it yet. I could do the Colosseum. Let's do the Colosseum. Let's get it out of the way. I don't really remember what the deal is with the first one, but I don't think it should be too bad. Let's see. Instead of that, I'm gonna put another ether on, and I'm just gonna go buy it. One thing I do very well remember about this game is that if you use an item in the tournament and then hit continue when you lose, it will still have used the item. So you want to basically just fucking reset, which is stupid. Alright, what you got for me? Oh shit. No drive, but we got a limit. Infinite limit. You guys know what that means. Holy shit, that takes nothing.